To be on this unit that I am wearing, and this unit is by Model, and this is the premium 7-star lace front wig, and this is Winnie, and of course she comes in these gorgeous colors that both Features Equal and Model have come out with. I have Winnie in the color SP Sunrise, and of course this is not the first time I featured this color. I also have a video on Cameron by Features Equal and Evelyn by Features Equal in the SP Sunrise color, and of course when I seen Winnie, immediately grabbed this color and I purchased this wig. Now this is going to be a quick video because I do not like this unit. As much as it looks really pretty in the front, I do not like the back. So let's get into the specs of this unit. She has two combs in the front with a comb in the back and adjustable straps. She is soft lace. The part is on the left side, and even though I do not mind if it's on the right or left side, I do prefer my units to have a right side part. Like I said, this is soft lace, so it's forgiving on the edges, which is always a great thing. I didn't do anything to the part. I just added some pressed powder and called it a day. Like I was saying in the beginning, as much as I love the front of this unit, I am not a fan of the back. I just wish that it was all this one layer, like Model Dream or Features Equal Hania. Like, I wish it was just all that one short length, and this wig would absolutely be perfect for me. I ordered this wig as soon as it came out. So if you ever order from wigstypes.com, you know that it takes about 1 to 3 days on wig types when a new unit come out for them to upload pictures of a 360 of the unit. It wasn't up there when I originally purchased this unit because the wig had just came out that day, and I immediately purchased it because I was going off the fact of this is the only picture that they had up. They did not have this picture up because I would have seen the cut of the unit and I would have said, oh no, I do not like the bag, so I'm not gonna buy this wig. But I only seen this, and from the looks of it, it doesn't look like it's going to be shorter in the back. So yeah, I was too through when I got this unit, and I saw the review after the wig was on its way to me. So yeah, I'm thinking about selling this wig because I don't think I would ever get any type of use out of this unit. But the front is so pretty, so it's like, like all you have to do is add some more length to it. So this wig does shed. I didn't get any tangling from this unit, maybe because it's a shorter unit, so I didn't get any tangling from this wig. The density on this wig is pretty full. The texture on this unit is light yakky. Like I said, I ordered this wig from wigstypes.com. If I had to rate this wig, I would give it a 7 out of 10 because I absolutely love the front. But I would not repurchase this wig again because they fool me with the back. Like, don't even come through. But yeah, if you want to purchase this wig, I believe it's still on wigstypes.com. I will leave a link down below. Also, I will leave the link down to my reviews on Evelyn and Cameron in this color. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you to all my new subscribers. And I will talk to you guys later in my next video. Love you guys.